Having now reviewed the bill, I ask you to please cast your votes.